Hello everyone, in this video we're going to create this mockup from scratch using just Pixellab. I'll leave in the description the PLP file for this project. If you watch the video to the end, you'll see how you can replace the content in one step. So first, let's import our product pack. I'll just scale this up and place it in the center. Once you've done that, just lock the layer. Now go to the Bezier tool. You may want to drop down the stroke width to 1 so you can see the edges easily. Also change the color of the stroke so you can easily see it. I'll just remove the second point and start from scratch. If you don't know how to use the Bezier tool, then let me know in the comment section so I can make a video on it, or you can just search on YouTube and find one. So, another thing you want to do is to set grid lines on all the edges so it can make your work easier. I'll create grid lines and set at around all the edges so I can be more accurate. This is the hardest part in all of this. If you can get the drawing right, then the rest will be perfect. Now that I've set the grid lines, I'm going to turn on the magnetic guide option so it drags my Bezier points to the edges. Zoom in carefully and do it. This is just a tutorial video, so I'm not going to spend time doing it. Don't make the edges too straight so it doesn't look like a rectangle. The more curves around it, the more realistic it will look. I'll just speed up this process so the video is not too long. Once you're done drawing it, add color to it, reduce the opacity so you can see through it, and then remove the stroke. Now you can zoom in again and just adjust the parts you may have missed out. Don't forget to increase the opacity back to 100%. Lock your layer. Now, go to the relative size and check the value of the width and height. Take note of it and save your work as a project. I have a design I already made for this. If you want me to make a tutorial on it, then let me know in the comment section. You can also create a new file and set the image size to the width and height of the Bezier shape. I'll just change my image size here to match with the size of the shape. Let me just view this in full screen to if it's okay. I'll save the image and then head back to my other project. Back to the main file, with the shape selected, just go to texture and set the texture image to the image you want to place on it. It should fit perfectly because we've followed the original shape dimensions. Now this is the fun part. Copy the product pack image and place it on top of the design. Okay, let me explain something really important with mockups. This image here has shadow and highlights. The darker parts are the shadows and the brighter parts are the highlights, and these are part of the things that make the product pack image look real. So what you want to do now is to add both the shadow and highlights to this current image. You can achieve that by going to erase color and erasing of the white, which is the highlights. Lock the layer and duplicate it. Center this one too. And then go to erase color and erase the black color, which in this case is the shadow. Reduce the opacity of both images to about 62%. You see how real it looks, but that's not all. You can leave it like this though, but I don't want the shadows to darken the image too much, so I'll just enable emboss to add light to it. Yes, this is more like it. Now you can place any design as the texture of the bezier shape and it will fit perfectly. I'll just change the color of the shape so you can see it. Now you can see that regardless of the color, he highlights and shadows remain intact. So guys, that's it. This is just a tutorial video, so I didn't take time to draw the bezier tool perfectly because of time. But that's the main part. If you can get that part right, then you'll have a really nice mockup. You can download the PLP file of this project and other project files in the description. Alright, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you found it helpful. Please, if you did, kindly like, share, comment and subscribe to this channel for more value. Click a video on screen to get more knowledge on Pixellab and smartphone graphic design. Click on my social links in the description to follow me on social media and to join my Telegram and WhatsApp group chat to get more information.